out here. You know, it's the fan favorite, the great Keoki. Oh. So, yeah, like, I'm in Atlanta right now, you know. You finna show me a good time.
So, basically, it's like part of the vlog. We are in Keoki's, like, office area-ish. Say what's up, bro.
Huh?
But, dog, like, we just chilling, just vibing. He's showing me the reps of the PC. Because I have a PC now, so better videos. So, yeah, better quality videos. So, yeah, anything you want to say for the people out there, bro?
PC's better than Xbox, PlayStation, Switch. I don't give a fuck. Nigga, Wii U. All that shit. Look at this shit.
Tennis courts over there and shit. Nigga, pool over there too.
You said what?
Tennis courts over there. Pool is over there too.
Is the pool close?
Yeah. Even though it's hot.
Even ain't no soccer field?
Soccer field is down the road.
Oh dang. But yeah. So sorry about the audio, obvious. But you know the wind and shit.
Oh no, I was just trying to
defrost the windows.
But that didn't fucking work.
Anyways. But yeah, like, we finna go get some food. We was just joking around. But, you know, we trying to do some recording for his album and shit. So, yeah. So, yeah. Yeah. Day two, or day one?
Technically.
Day one?
Yeah, like yesterday would be day zero.
All right. So day one, he's taking me to Premier.
Now think about what you've done.
Perimeter Mall. I'm gonna film when we're in there. It looked like rainy as hell today. Like it looked like England out here. But like he gonna take me to Perimeter Mall, and it's gonna be like a 40-minute drive. Shit. And,
really like 30 minutes.
Well, 30 minutes. And so when we get there, recording shit, and yeah, stay tuned, people.
Got me breathing with dragons. I crack the egg in your basket, you bastard. I'm merely messing with madness. Now just imagine the magic. I like to ask this. Don't ask for your favorite rapper.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Amen.
Chuck. And this is rigor mortis, and it's gorgeous when you die. I leave recorded, and I'm Morpheus, the matrix in my mind. I'm out the orbit, you orphan, and a hairdresser combined. I'm on the toilet when I rhyme. If you the shit, then I decline. I climax, you begin it, then I ain't no cloud lining. That's important when you into an angel in the sky. You done recording all my signatures, my listeners reply. You tell me that you bite me down. You got a hell of an appetite, and I'ma be here for a while. Just double up before the ride, or knuckle up if you can fight. We always making them double die. Soon die, as soon as going, you know it's suicide. CSI just might investigate this fucking parasite.
Okay. So yeah, I'm not gonna cap. If I run into H&M, I'm about to go nuts. I'm just gonna say that right now. I love H&M pants.
Oh, bro, but I haven't been on the fucking escalator in God knows how fucking long, bro. You know how long that shit was, bro? Turn around, bro. Oh, don't you love having an iPhone 18? 18. Shut up.
Son, what?
No, Lakers are 5. There's just him vibing over there. So yeah, like we just chilling, really.
That's a fucking fit. That's a fucking fit right there.
Yeah, you know that man named Justin.
All right, y'all. So we're gonna head inside. Fuck, GameStop right next to that bit too. So we finna head to Zoomies first. We're probably gonna go to GameStop. Damn, bro, they trying to grind for their business, bro.
Yeah, bro, they grinding, bro.
I might cut one of these shirts. Ain't going. Ain't gonna lie. Shirt's looking mad nice right now.
So here's a beanie, brown beanie. I don't know if I'll rock it. Do I look nice? Do I look filmy?
Damn, that actually, yeah, it actually matches.
That works?
Yeah.
Okay, what about, alright. No, what about the,
it's a different brown, so it doesn't. Your hair, bro.
Yeah, yeah, I'm gonna rock with the beanie. How much is beanie? Yeah. Fuck it. So, I'm gonna cover the beanie.
Yeah. Man, what? Hey, I ain't gonna lie. All the stores, I might get copyrighted, not going front.
You might get, not in this one, we got you.
Fuck with y'all.
Fuck it, G.
But, hey, so what I'm gonna do. Bought a super shirt, bought a bean, but I'm gonna go ahead and just wear the bean. You know, like my catchphrase on the channel. Bean.
Shut up, bro.
Hey, I'm gonna go ahead and copy this, man. Is that higher now?
Yeah.
Oh, damn.
We're always higher,
bro.
If you're good
at
what you do.
I ain't gonna lie. I'm more of a cook.
You're more of a cook?
Yeah. But that was my last job. I fucking hated it, bro.
You were just asking to get clout, weren't you?
I told you, restaurant industry was not the move.
You know what's funny? My YouTube channel's called Clout Zay. Shit, man. I, like, and the thing is, it just got closed down. Not for, like, health reasons. Just, like, my boss didn't want to even do, like, keep the business going no more. I was like, damn. Shit, raw. So, I'm going to be, like, working at GameStop, like, after the soccer season, I'm with.
5066. You play soccer?
Yeah.
That's what's up. What position?
I'm a forward. There you go.
66? 50, 66? And you're giving her a 20?
Man, nigga, I'm just giving her money.
Jesus Christ.
The change.
Jesus Christ.
See, I got to buy that gig as a ramp for the PC at the crib, boy.
Jesus Christ, boy.
You got Call of Duty Vanguard.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Man, no, listen, bro. Like a few days before Christmas, I bought Vanguard and Battlefield 2042. I haven't even...
Which Oh, you said you
have I haven't played the
this man lost his whole train of thought.
But Vanguard to me is better probably because of World War II, and World War II kind of like made me a GOAT at the game.
Yeah.
But then there's Battlefield, and I play Battlefield 5, and I mean, I'm feeling
that's
Battlefield.
What I'm excited for. It's kind of like the old Call of Duty sort of.
Yeah.
I'm excited because that's what I grew up on, you know?
Yeah. Whatever y'all do, you come to Atlanta, don't shop there. Shit ass. Hit them niggas with a beanie hard as fuck.
Yo, how's the view up there?
You know, we're on a moving staircase. You know, Krispy Kreme down there. Weber little Parker, you know what I'm saying? Apple Store right there. Damn, it's funny because every time you look at the Apple Store, like some new release that fucking day. Like. So, these motherfuckers got Apple fucking security.
Yeah.
Nigga. Touch your iPad wrong, you gonna get your damn neck broke. God damn. Hey yo, what's the train that men get on? Express men. When you take your bae to the nail salon, but you wanna get your stuff there too, take them to him and her nail spa. Thank you. Rose Center full of the PCs and builds, and there's a lot of like crazy like shit in here. Like, I'm just looking for some gigs though. Like, actually, I'm finna ask Buddy for it. Excuse me.
Yeah.
What's the cheapest monitor y'all have in here for right now?
Cheapest monitor we have in there?
Yeah.
In here? The 19 inch over there for 119.
Okay, all right.
This is looking cool.
Yeah. Definitely not for me.
I'm telling you, this piece is still from scratch. It's gonna be looking cool.
Dang. Yo, dang. He said the cheapest order is like 119. I'm like, dang, that's not bad at all. All right, so. So we left Micro Center and got some better quality videos now, my boy. So I got, I'm broke, man. But I got a mic, I got a microphone kit and all that whatnot. And so we at Cracker Barrel, finna get some food. And then what we doing after this, going back to the crib. And after this, you gonna go back to the crib, probably like chill, or it would probably go to the soccer field, some shit that he was telling me about. I don't know. But yeah.
You get a feel of fun. Oh shit. You straight, bro?
You said we doing what now?
Going back to the crib.
I'm gonna get copyrighted.
Oh shit, I didn't realize. Oh well.
Nigga! All right, so we finished eating food. Well, he's still eating food. Don't know what the fuck he's looking at. Are you serious, my brother? But so yeah, we're at Cracker Barrel, as you can see. So yeah, I finished my food. I'm not gonna eat that. I mean, it look alright, but it's good, but it's not for me. Yeah. All right, guys. So basically, the GOAT right here took me to Z1. If you know me, you know I'm in the car. So we have a Nissan GTR. We got a Infiniti right there. That's like sound good as fuck. Down there, I think those what two? Down there. And then you got like a few. Like over there, you got a few like fucking Z's. But yeah, this is Z1 motorcycle, one pulling up. But yeah, so we got the GTR in front of us. There goes some other shit over there, and pretty much, yeah, it's raining and shit. Phone getting all on my lips and see how wet I am. Pause. Shit, really nice. Not gonna lie.
Hey, that's a tuner right there. Oh wait, no, that's not a tuner. I thought it was
a tuner. Shit's fucking amazing. Like, sheesh. Z1 Motorsports. He said these are the tuner cars. You got a nice looking 370Z, I'm gonna assume right there. Z1 Motors, got the dyno in there, got the 200XX over there, got a Nissan Z 350. This shit's sexy as hell right here, and that shit's not stock at all. Man.
Man got race suspension on that shit. So we're finna enter Z1 Motorsports.
Yeah.
This is the Z1 both of those 370s are like built by Z1.
Sheesh. What kind of hood is this bad boy?
Boy, that's the HR spot.
Jeez, I'm gonna have a choice.
That's the GTR spot, 370.
This is some beautiful stuff right here. Amazing. Big fan of JDM, not gonna lie. Big fan of Nissan, period, not gonna lie. It'd be dope if they let us get inside the cars. That'd be dope as hell.
That's what you need. Customers' cars. I was in here before all this was built, though. That's which is crazy. Oh, yeah, there it is. That's the car right there. And that's another guy's car right there, too. The Banana Z, that's what they called it.
The Banana Z? Yeah. What the hell?
I seen you driving on the road, like, on the way to work. Niggas would be having fun with the car.
GTR, that's my babe. Well, yeah. Wait, hold on. Is this what I think it is, bro? Junk is nice. Got the front part of the car turbo. Running back turbo. I don't actually have the car, but in Need for Speed, I drive a 180 SX, which is like became my personal favorite.
This shit right here is like fucking beautiful.
Sheesh. Get a good look on the inside. That's amazing. Oh wow. No, that's not street legal.
No. Pretty good.
Jeez, bro. Listen, man. Well, if I don't get no GTR, bro, I'm gonna be pissed. Oh my god. Y'all know this shit not street legal.
Nowhere near.
Shit, wow. Imagine running from the cops in this beauty, bro. Like, oh my god, bro.
Yeah.
No, like, bro, I'm
the most insanely built 370s you could ever. Splitters, hard.
I am fanboying so much right now. I'm not gonna lie. I'm fanboying so hard. Like, if it wasn't for this dude telling me about the Toyota Supra, bro, I'm telling you, I would not know nothing about cars. It literally started from there. Like, only car I really could say I knew about was the basics. Was like Lamborghini, Ferrari, that's about it. But so far as JDM, I didn't know much about it. But now, it all started with that nigga told me about the fucking Toyota Supra. Almost said I'm surprised I haven't seen one here, but it's Nissan. So, but yeah, this shit's fucking amazing. Like, it might be the thumbnail, I don't know.
It's crazy because like, you came here after they finished building all this. Cause like this, they didn't even start this until after I got here, until after I started working here. So they got this done pretty quick, though.
How long you gotta be to work here, bro? How long you gonna be to work here?
I started working when I was 18, so I don't know. I don't know like what the age limit is, but I know they don't really pay that much.
How much do you pay?
It's like $10 an hour. But for what you're doing, though, like, in the amount of hours that you're working, it's not that much.
Jeez. Yeah, I'm all wet. Actually, all right, guys. So this is, like, the last day of me being with your boy. After the day, I'll be heading back to Valdosta. And this is, like, this is the new home. You know, I got all my cars, not but yeah, like this is gonna be the last little part. I don't know where we're gonna go after here, but yeah, this is the last day. I hope y'all like the video. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And goddamn, motherfucking ham sandwich. But yeah, make sure y'all go check out my boy. His channel link will be in the description. And yeah, later, nerds. What you want?